pink stone. The Faro was considered a pedestrian area. For this reason, the vagons didn't enter inside the Faro. And the Faro, I told you, is the directional center, is the religious and political center of Pompeii. Okay. Inside the Faro, we can see the temples, the court loop, the public buildings, the statue of the senator. Sure. Was considered a pedestrian area. The public market. And also the volcano. So this is what we can see.
Oh, okay.
Wow. The Vesuvio, is the biggest mountain. The other is the Somma mountain. And look how it's close, the Vesuvius, to the city. For this reason, Pompeii was completely destroyed.